This is the after effects of a Russian airstrike on the Kilassi area of Aleppo. Now the Russians are supposedly targeting ISIS. Vado. So now the civil defense has just arrived. And this is what usually happens here in Aleppo. After these strikes, a group of people that are assigned with the task of getting people out from under the rubble. This is where it landed. So this man's explaining that there's only civilians living here. This man is explaining. He's explaining that the only people here are civilians and that there are no terrorists here. Why are the Russians attacking these places? And as you can see just behind them, it's the civil defense are trying to clear people from out from under the rubble. This is everyday life in Aleppo. The planes come back.